This tutorial is going to focus on the 5 common errors learners make on Siavula, a few ways to overcome them and how they can report an error in a question. The first common error learners make on Siavula are input errors. Here the answer is incorrect because the learner used an underscore instead of a minus to represent a negative number. The second error is decimal points. In this image, the learner rounded off to the third decimal place instead of the second. The next error is spaces in an answer. In this image, the learner got the answer wrong because they didn't insert a space between the 2 and the 3. The fourth error is spelling mistakes. Because the answers are checked by a computer program, they will only be marked right if the spelling is correct. Here, the answer is marked incorrect because the learner wrote the answer out in words instead of entering it as a number. The last common error is incorrect calculator settings. It's very important that learners check that the calculator is on the correct setting when working on their solution so that when they type in their answer, it's the correct one. Siavula has created the following ways to help learners overcome making these mistakes. The first is the preview box. This shows the learner what their answer would look like if they were writing it out on paper. The next is giving learners 2 chances to answer most questions. This excludes multiple choice questions. Another way is the help function on each question. Here, learners are given tips on how to type their answer in correctly. Now, what should a learner do if they see an error in a question? If a learner thinks that any part of the exercise isn't working in the way that they would expect, for example, the solution is incorrect or an image isn't displaying properly, they can click on Report Error in Question. Please note that it's very important that they report an error for the exercise they currently have on their screen. On the error report page, they can first try refreshing the page by clicking Refresh the Page. If that doesn't work, they can click on Send Error Report. Then type the details of the problem in the text box that appears. Here, learners need to be as clear as they can and include any specific details they can think of regarding the error. Once they are done, they can click Send Report.